What's up, y'all? So we about to go to me and I'm waiting on Ali. He about to come in a second. We about to go to something called Motion Collab, and I was gonna capture it with my Luminex, and I left the battery plugged up at the house. Stuff happens, you know. Oh well. Guess I use this boy to try to get some popping off, get some going, inshallah. Holla. So I'm considered a designer. Anybody know what graphic design is? Heard of it before? What is it? Huh? Just say you don't know. You heard of it before. You heard of it before. Oh, communicating the message visually. So what's communicating the message? It's telling somebody something, yes? Visually. So when you go to the zoo, you might not know where the tigers are. You might not know where the elephants are. So somebody hands you a map. You open up the map and you can see elephants over here, tigers over here, bathrooms over here. So that's communicating and meshes visually. Just like a mechanic has tools, a designer has tools. That makes sense? All right, so this is the interface. And I'm gonna talk about all these elements on this interface, okay? I just did this for practice. I didn't get paid for this. But sometimes you gotta do stuff that you're not gonna get paid for to show the work, okay? You starting out, you don't have nothing, yes? You don't have nothing, so ain't nobody gonna pay you anything because they don't have nothing, you ain't got nothing. So you have to start just doing it for free, doing your own stuff, okay? And I don't want y'all to get too caught up in doing stuff for money all the time anyway. You want to do it because you love creating and being a creator. That makes sense? All right, so I did this. We in East Cleveland. We at the Salvation Army. This the Boys and Girls Club. I got three future designers. This is their first time rocking with me, so we hitting the preliminaries on Photoshop designing and all of that stuff. So, All right. So let's get some color on this page. Double click on that front foreground color. Pick a color. I forgot to talk about this. So black is at the bottom. White is at the top. So click right here. Now click down here. So click right here in the middle. So these is values. So as you got a color and as you mix it with black, what happens? It's get darker, right? Yes. Okay, erase your tool up at the top. Get a soft brush, see what the soft brush do. Get a hard brush and see what the hard brush do. So we at FDR. This is a new group. What's up? We had a big class. What happened to them? They ran out. They couldn't. Why? I had like about 10 girls in here, and I had some that was just maybe too young to be in here. Was that what it was?
Yeah.
All right, so we got two beautiful twins in here. And we got
what you do?
Two other beautiful people. Okay, if you mess up, edit, step back. Erase your name in there. Make a smaller brush. What grade you in?
About to go to fifth.
About to go to fifth. You excited?
No. I gotta do the project.
Why? Not excited about moving on? What you wanna do? Stay in the fourth?
No.
Okay then.
I wanna go to school that
the school. Next thing is moving on to the.
I need to move.
Move?
So I won't have to go to that school.
Oh, you don't like the school? You don't mind the grade?
I don't like school either.
You kinda? You don't like school? Why?
They have parties. Suck.
Why does school suck?
How you get this?
How do we make school better?
By doing nothing. Less homework,
less projects. Yes. What do you want to do? Just have fun all day long?
Honestly, I'll be bad at school.
Do you? Why?
How'd you
be in there too long?
Can I put our pictures in there?
So, okay, let's go review real quick, okay? So the reason why we're doing this is because I know y'all don't like school, but school is in the way of doing something you really like, okay? So the thing is this, with us as black people, it's really not a lot of opportunity for us. It's a lot of people on drugs, it's a lot of crime. Y'all know what's going on. It's like a lot of unfortunate things happening to people, okay?
It's because white folks.
Oh my God. It's because of a lot of stuff. It's kind of like when people fall into despair because they don't have stuff, okay? So they get mad, they get frustrated, and that's where the anger come in, okay? So we want to reverse that, and we want to be positive, and we want to, because you guys are the future. So if it's a new app that's coming out, if it's some new shoes that's coming out, if it's some new stuff that's coming out, you guys are going to be the guys that's coming up with this new stuff, okay? So it's about being smart and navigating through school and navigating around stuff that you don't like to get to where you need to get to. Okay? Because they wanna suspend you, they wanna fail you, they want you to fail, they want you to kick you out of school, they want you to do this, they want you to have an attitude. Okay? So it's about using your mind and thinking long range and say, okay, I wanna be a designer, I wanna design my own shoes, I wanna have my own store, I wanna have my own school. I don't like how this is going. Okay? So this is about being smart and thinking about, as I get older, I want to be able to be a leader and not a follower, okay? So you're going to have a lot of people that's going to be doing stupid stuff. You got to look the other way and do something else. There's going to be people in gangs, smoking, drinking, getting pregnant before they grown and all this stuff, okay? So this is the thing that we want. We're going to keep talking about this type of stuff, okay? So I want to tell you about the different options, about 3D printing, about flying drones, about all of this stuff, having your own website and giving you power as young ladies. That makes sense? Cool. It was beautiful. Meeting the two twins. We're going to talk about these teachers and stuff, okay? We're going to talk about how we can improve the school, because I'm going to come back and say, look, Y'all giving them boring stuff. We want cool stuff. We want to talk about empowering
it. We want science experiments.
Okay. So next week, it was beautiful meeting y'all. Okay? All right. So the people that ran out on us is going to be jealous because we're going to be doing stuff, printing stuff out, field trips and all of that stuff. Okay?
We're doing field trips.
Yeah, yeah. Thank you.